Whoever he was, when you knew him, he's changed into something else now. He certainly commands many corrupted and wields the power of the Tempest. And he's calling you out by name. Complex, brave, frustrating, wonderful. I remember Ezra and his clever toys. Lilith and her lovely voice. Pravin with his practical jokes. What I wouldn't give to hear them laugh again. Well, but what? Not only is it an insane risk, but what about the parley? You convinced all the factions to sit down together, and now you would just vanish before negotiations even begin? Hurry back, will you? Who knows how long I'll be able to keep the factions from each other's throats without you?
I'm damn glad you're here.